Quick lesson, that's what I call a compound arpeggio. You've got C major on the bottom, D major on the top, so it's a... I came down a D add 4, down C major there. You can alternate pick those two. Beautiful sound. Do the same thing with minor. Go up D minor, and then D, C major, or C add 4.